Well, don't need to see a psychic to see what my destiny is going to be for the next 12 months. It's taken a 4-day road trip to bring this thing back from South Taranaki, and I've got an awful lot ahead of me, but it's going to be tons of fun. Oh yeah, we're having a bit of a Christmas flavour to this video because it's 2 days before Christmas. And yeah, happy Christmas to me. This is going to be tons of fun.
Tunnels do.
I like to stretch things to make them more interesting, alright?
Oh, we've now got that on film.
20% bigger.
Go on. Am I coming?
Yeah. Come on.
Oh yeah, closing the bonnet's probably a jolly good idea. Hold on tight to something, Charles. Oh, it reverses too.
Oh, my beautiful bus. Here's your boat.
Yeah.
No, this is mine.
The gearbox is backwards.
What?
It operates backwards. Awesome.
Hang on. Take one, me giving my boss a hug, my last hug. Oh,
Christmas time.
In party.
My beautiful bus.
We'll be right back.
It was in parked knee-high grass, the brakes were seized up, the motor wasn't going, the gearbox operates backwards to how it shows, the brakes still work, it's incredibly gutless.
And we'd probably better get off the road before the police.
Don't forget to keep an eye out for future videos. The first thing we're going to be doing is pulling the panels off this baby and seeing what we've got underneath on the frame. Keep an eye out for other videos. They'll be along on what I'm hoping will be a weekly basis. This is going to be something that I'm attacking pretty much full time from now on. So that's about it for now from Tiny House Offgrid Resources. Thanks once again for watching. If you found this video informative and useful, please click the like button. If you'd like to subscribe, you'll find the button down in the bottom right-hand corner. Bye-bye. Have a great Christmas.